what we thought all along. There are still a lot of unanswered questions, particularly about what happened before Katie was brought to the hospital. The evidence of Juicy and Corcoran was found to be lacking in credibility and with many gaps. There was no real evidence of alcohol and no evidence of seizures. The level of cocaine was noted as being very low. The open verdict means criminality is not ruled out as a factor in Katie's death.
Is this up here? Go ahead here.